Hey guys, KDR2003 here. Second episode of the day. So I'm just checking who's where. So I think the game between Watford and Wolves will play the next two episodes. And then December we've got Norwich. So that's going to be four episodes up today. Well, not four episodes. Well, yeah. It's not a lot, but I'm just going to stick them up.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the NPower Championship.
I need to catch up on my videos from last week. Get a drink. Hopefully we can stay top of the table as well. So, come on. We lost to Fulham, beat Brighton, we beat Blackpool, so we are still top with a very good gap. Oh no, Kenneth Owen's out again. Idiot. Once again, Aaron Martin staying in the team. Okay, so I've got to beat Watford just to complete the gap. If we beat Watford today, that's it. I reckon we will win the league. Because there'll be a massive gap between us and Watford. Can't wait till next season when we get into the Premier League. Hopefully we get into the Premier League, that is. Alright, so Liverpool versus Watford. In the next episode...
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Championship.
Middlesbrough looking to get some bounce back into their displays, really. They lost last time out away against Fulham.
Yeah, 2-1, it was a fairly close run affair, and I think they can make amends here, and I think they can get the win.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now.
Like a massive down.
Igalo.
And don't win any games.
Deeney.
About 4 matches.
Middlesbrough hoping that they can get victory here. But they know it's not a straightforward task.
Dyer.
Good movement to get to it.
Madison.
Keeping the ball. He might be through. Got to be.
And
oh, he scored. And what a first season he's having.
Just at the right moment for him. Might be a big goal in this football match. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left hand side.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Excellent positioning. The interception is made. This could be a chance. Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
We'll get across
here. That's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge.
It's all about his teacher. This team.
Wide in the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. When he had he thought he must have scored. Goalkeeper had another idea, though.
Well, it was a brilliant stop, but I don't think he should have had a chance with that. The lad should have scored for me.
Igalo.
Come on. Aaron Martin. So as soon as we get Omar back, we lose it again. 2 minutes.
Ben Watson.
And I've lost Bamford out for
him with a chance. What a chance to be level in the match.
Right, it was. So it's a chance squandered. It's a poor, poor miss from him.
Oh, what a pass from the end to Martin. Oh, he's got a very good shot in hand at Martin.
Almen Abdi. It's Watson. He's coming forward with some danger. Degallo. Good passing here.
When Simon game for Brent. 3-1. 3-1. Addison.
It's a quick break.
Got this. Ray. Oh no. Great. Somebody get to that. That's it. Beat
it.
It was all about making the right connection. Still, he just couldn't quite manage it.
Igalo. Ben Watson. Layou.
I think we need a good interview. 2-0, but 1-0 when we do this. That's it.
It could be it.
Wilson!
Got to be. Still in play here. Throw in here. They're hard to find good goal scorers, but they look as though they've got one here. He's really impressed in his first season at this football club.
Yeah, and even when he's not scoring, he does contribute to the team with his work rate.
Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to... This could be it. Look at the space he's got. Here's the chance. It's a second goal for him in this game. And another indication of what a good signing he was at the start of the season.
You always know what you're going to get with this lad. If he has a bad day, it's normally a 7 out of 10. And if you miss that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's kind of the bottom left with a plump.
Now it's 2-0. And Abdi. Even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel. Here's Watson. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Oh, he's through. Get the ball in. And now the goalkeeper, I think, maybe think about starting an attack. There goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. Well, they've just started to get a grip on this, the home team. A two-goal lead can be dangerous, but they're happy to have it with that late goal just before half-time.
Well, it isn't.
Everything set for the second half. Can he turn away from the challenge here? There's an issue here for referee Liam Keemer.
It's good then. Keeney.
Tomlin.
That's a
block. Igalo. Deeney. No doubt about that. Free kick.
But just as that.
Here's Wilson.
To Wilson.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Come on.
Chance for it. And that is now the goal kick.
I'm going to bring Wilson off, bring on. Burke actually wants this pick. Speed. That's not bad actually. I'm going to bring him on and replace Patrick Roberts.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Ben Watson. Deeney. Had that come off the back heel, that would have been great, but it didn't. Run through to the goalkeeper. And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
I'm never going to get to that 6-6 minutes now. 2-0. Not been an easy game.
Adam Clayton. And Sue takes the shot off. Keeper's ball.
But no job. Straight score. Third.
Ben Watson.
Oh, Ethan felt like it.
No time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, the manager on the sidelines, waving his centre-halves forward. Could be Route 1 stuff now.
Sue. Tries his luck. Plenty of power in the shot. Plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Corner now for Middlesbrough. Great hands from the goalkeeper. Well, the clock showing 9 minutes left to play. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Well, he lost his balance there, and that's why the shot was off target.
Yeah, never quite got set, and it was always asking a lot to keep it on target.
Three. To my last.
Eight. Flanagan. Adam Clayton.
Late space there.
Out to the wingman. Stop the attack.
Poor pass by Ake. It'd been a bit heavier. Could have been somebody could have gone to it. Martin just got wrecked.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's the chance.
That's a penalty.
Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here with this free kick.
Oh no, free kick. I bet you this kick. Oh, good defending! It's 2-1. Knew they were going to score at this match. Troy Deeney.
The scoreline is 2-1.
Knew they were going to score. Last minute, because defending there was woeful. Just pure.
They're getting the game going with a quick throw.
They've got Wolves next.
Final whistle. And Middlesbrough
2-1,
have taken victory here.
English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 2, Reading 2. Blackburn Rovers 1, Derby County 1. Bolton Wanderers 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 1.
They're not beat them, no, I drew with them earlier on in the season, so let's hope we beat Wolves and Charlton. Lost 2-1 and 1-2-1. Throw away, I think. Short cross for the team. So to be fair, actually one is his free kick touches. You know, that's good. I want him.